A dog nappy is definitely a very interesting concept to wrap your head around. Why would anyone want to put a nappy on a dog? I like to tell people that I'm a canine fecal containment specialist, but definitely dropping out of uni to start a business pursuing dog nappies was not on my cards.
No, Emily is not barking mad. These nappies serve a legitimate purpose, as she discovered when she adopted Sophie.
I rescued a little incontinent bulldog puppy named Sophie when she was 6 weeks old. She's had laser therapy, all sorts of different things done, until we eventually stumbled across the use of a nappy for her. The nappies that were on the market just didn't cut it for her, and I didn't like the landfill aspect that came with using disposable nappies.
After a year of research and development, Dundee's reusable dog nappies was born.
I definitely didn't think that I would be being interviewed about dog nappies when I was at veterinary school.
Evan Shaw was sceptical at first.
When I first saw it, I was just like, oh, well, this is clearly for Instagram. And, yeah, it wasn't until I actually had a bit of a dig and had a bit of a look at everything that I was like, wow, this is really, 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 really needed.
Around 20 to 30% of desexed female dogs will develop urinary incontinence before they turn five.
Emily's business is a howling success, changing the lives of four-legged friends across the country.
She looks adorable. It looks like she's wearing these cute little pants with, you know, she has so many of them, multiple colours and patterns. It's like a little fashion show for her. Penny using dog undies has made my life a lot easier. I'm not having to clean up little messes when she is leaking. I'm not having to wash Penny as often as well.
It started with one dog, Sophie. So she was scheduled for euthanasia, and being able to find a product and create a product helped save her life, and that was my goal. And then to be able to help hundreds and thousands of Aussies, it's something that I will never really wrap my head around that I get to create for people. Absolutely love what I do.
Absolutely gorgeous story. And to read that 200,000 dogs are euthanized a year because of this problem that's so simple to solve. The thing that is highlighted for me, though, is that a lot of those dogs are dressed better than I am. It's a bit of an issue.
We could get you one if
Thank
you wanted.
Thank you, Wally. Thank you.
Would that help?
Gladly take that. Yeah.
Oh, great. Excellent.